people can stop third partying, that'd be great.
Yo, everybody's gotta join the stream now. I said if they don't join, they die.
Don't be a jerk. It's Christmas.
So, I went into a playground game, and it's like I don't know, like 10-year-old kid saw this. This guy had a code name Elf.
Oh my gosh, what's your epic name? Can I add you? Oh my god!
And he like started freaking out.
I have a message for you.
No one cares. Oh wow. Okay.
No, that wasn't it. Like actually. Chase commented and said, "Shut up, Harry."
All right. Well.
Yo, this mac and cheese is hidden. That's scary. Okay. Before I leave, is there anything I can pick up? No, okay. Let's frickin' go.
Fuck is this?
I see the ledge.
Ah, shit!
I can just pass by the light. Didn't like that. Jam. Okay, boomer. Andy, yes, hello. Very nice house.
He's in the house.
I'm fucking dead.
Thou art fair, and perish not, but thou shalt conceive.
I'm fucking dead, boys. bad. Do they know?
What?
Fuck. I didn't know. Oh yeah, it's gonna be a long stream.
What?
I can go into the bed. Oh no. Let me out! That's not good. It's so... How am I supposed to get out of here if they already know I'm out? Stock.
And the countenance of an angel of God.
No, I couldn't close the door. Shit. Jesus Christ, he scared the shit out of me. Oh, Harry. I'm always getting chased. Oh, see ya. Shit.
Woe to the bloody city.
Dude, they're freaking everywhere. I literally can't go anywhere. Yo, I'm being debated. wall. Holy buckets. Whew. That took a long time.
The chapel's gotta be close.
I don't need to use a bandage right now, but I'm gushing blood. Oh, you're dead. Okay. Oh, I got it. Yo, all these bugs. Doesn't look good. Sorry about this.
What the fuck? Am I losing?
I shouldn't jump out the window. I think I have to. Okay. Was I supposed to do that? Feeling I wasn't supposed to jump out the window, but maybe I was. Guess we'll find out.
How do I get over there? Fence. I can climb that. Just need something to stand on.
I just need something to stand on. Pushy pushy. Hey. Yeah, Chase, I probably should save my game. Good idea. He's scary. Coming for me. I don't like the creepy ladies. Bitches be bananas. Whoa. He will indeed be seeing, huh? Good, do you think? I just want to go home. Fucking Christ. Oh, yep, fuck you. Trusty barrel, trusty barrel, trusty barrel. I'm so scared. Just gonna wait for the scary music to die down a little bit. Eat my mac and cheese. Harry, are you still here? Harry. Bandage. Please don't break the fence. Give me the fuck out. Bitch. Fuck you.
I don't know what the fuck your god wants from me, lady.
See you, bitch. Oh. On the chapel. Here we go. Up the stairs. No scary bitches behind me this time.
The father!
I'm not anybody's father. I just
killed me! You have to kill me! Noth is coming back with Mary. He'll hurt her and I'll talk. If you kill me, he won't have reason to hurt her. Please!
How do I kill him? How do I kill him? Can I kill him or can I not kill him? Do I have to like strap him to this shit and kill him or something? I'm gonna take a wild guess and say I have to hide in here at some point. Ooh, big closet guy. Oh, he's big as hell.
We found him.
Holy buckets. Glad
to flee amongst the skull. Not the actions of a woman unburdened by an immaculate conscience.
Mary. Oh, God.
As you do, you're the leader. You can't save him.
It's me, Josiah. Please, tell him I don't...
Let her go. Oh, God, Mary, I'm sorry. I didn't want...
God hates vanity. So do I. The outsider woman has this world's destruction in her womb. But Val and his apostate stole away the unborn enemy. The fiend's father has escaped. She will bear her filth a yield before dawn. We have only these few hours to find her, and kill her, and save this paradise from hell everlasting. Where did Val take her?
I can't!
This is for you, Josiah. May the woman scream. Where's the woman? The womb that harbors the Antichrist!
No! strength of the rebellious angel. For the child unborn, I have no fear. Strength of the rebellious angel, I have no fear. Strength, enemy of my enemy, enemy of my enemy.
Jeez, what are they doing?
I have to make it stop. Gotti, gotti, is the simple laws.
Stop! Oh, God, please!
Where is the woman? Where have you found, teacher?
Hello.
Dude, this is scary.
Are you still streaming?
Yeah.
So, my dad has a fire going right now, and whenever we have a...
Come in a second. Somebody just died. Ooh, a person. Hey, man.
Okay. Dog.
I'm in a cutscene.
Oh.
The mines. Where the fuck are the mines?
Can I get out of this? She's naked. Fuck. Still can't go through that door. Okay. So here, you can talk now.
Okay, so whenever my dad has like a fire in the living room, our house is always like negative degrees. So, my room is freezing right now, so I'm wearing my winter coat.
How does that make any sense?
I don't know, it's just like, all the heat is like in the living room, and then it just sucks all the warm air out of everywhere else.
No, I can't. I just want to be able to throw hands in this game, like... I would beat somebody's ass. I could have been in this closet, but I don't know what's going on. Oh, I wouldn't have been able to see. Fuck, I'm really sorry about that. Where to now? What do I have to do? Find a path to the mine. Yellow? This way? None of these doors have handles. Where I came from? No. Really? No, it's not. Up foot ramp, down ramp. Slidey door. They go. What was that? Am I not supposed to be right here? Ow. Am I stuck? Please tell me I'm not stuck. I think I might be stuck. Shit. Well, that is not good. How is there not a way out of here?
These guys are teaming in zone-wise. It's kinda sad.
Is there really... Oh, can I go through? Oh shit, I'm big brain. Hawkeyes. Can I get up? Thank you.
God damn it!
I can pass through if I stop the water mill.
Okay. My middle name is Stop the Water Mills.
Huh? Jesus Christ.
Yo, why are my batteries dying so fast? Really not very cash money of them.
It's kind of so bad.
Put it. What the fuck am I sitting on? Seeing is usually a pretty important thing in video games. Blank that junk. Blank that soldier boy.
That should do the trick.
Ugh.
I can't swim. I can get out of the fucking water.
Oh jeez.
Oh. Oh. Oh shit.
It's the worst day ever. Kinda good is the one of
the. The day I'm partaking in right now is the worst day ever.
Why?
Because I'm getting fucking chased by people with machetes in the corner.
I thought you were gonna say you had a horrible Thanksgiving.
No.
What did you do?
I went to Gammy's.
What do you do at Gammy's?
Pita.
Let's go. What color hair should my dude have?
What are you playing?
Terraria. Pick a color, any color. Pink. Oh yeah, this is nice. Or do I have to go to red and make it bright? Yeah, no.
I like when your voice vibrates.
Yeah. But should I have pink eyes as well?
Yes.
Let's go. Actually, I'll have white eyes. White eyes are just smooth.
Yo, after playing this game, seeing is really a privilege, though.
I want some normal skin color.
Black.
I mean,
either
I'm doing it.
Black or racist, so.
Gosh darn it. Tell me why I made this dog's eyes white, but they're like poop.
They're
freaking pissed. Yeah, dog. Joe. Should I be melee, ranger, mage, or summoner?
I don't really care.
Okay, just pick one.
What were they again?
Melee, range, mage. Okay, melee. It's probably easiest. So. Yeehaw.
The chain's broken. Maybe there's something I could use.
If a man needed a hook, where would a man find one?
Hooks are not real.
Thank you.
actually. What should his name be?
Jim.
Alright. Do uppercase. My boy Jim fit in. Is Jay still watching?
I have no idea. My batteries are just not high quality. Some Duracell batteries in
there. Did you see Marlon's story?
No.
Okay, it was. I swear to God, one of my little cousins just digged in his nose and tried to touch my face. He was gonna catch one of the meanest uppercuts.
Sorry, Marlon.
Imagine you just. Absolutely kill one of your cousins. Jaw like disintegrates. Andy Albinger is typing. Andy! What's up, dog? Oh, he told me to say his name. I don't know why.
Oh, he told me to say his name too. That's a lot of bones, dog.
There's no way to open that fence. Maybe there's another way around.
Now this is epic.
Jesus. Great refrigeration.
I love the sound of bugs in my ears.
Honestly, I was thinking the same thing. Aw, today's a great day. I made a new Terraria world, and I spawned right next to a giant tree.
Yo, this shit is so gory, it's like disorientating.
You're gonna have to turn blood off. Is that even an option in a game like that?
I don't even know anymore. Son of a biscuit.
There's two vultures on my butt. Oh no. Okay, I'm dead.
Before I let this bitch kill me.
Little did they know I have a ruthless copper pickaxe. I'm nuts. Oh no.
I'm so scared. Harry, I'm scared.
Poop on him.
I can't, I don't have a weapon.
Prove your dominance. Poop on it. You don't need a weapon to poop on.
I'm gonna save again.
Oh no. Oh. How am I supposed to get anything? And back we go.
Son of a bitch.
Do I have any torches yet? Where are those torches? Oh no, my bad.
bitch just go away, maybe? Let me breathe. If she wants my butt.
Let's go. Oh no. I think Jake made a
rat.
We got
I will be that plague and that ransom. The God of Abraham and of Isaac and of Jacob and of Noah.
Did you just say, and I?
I just did the fucking dash.
This could be a little mouse.
Pull. No! Son of a bitch. Fuck you. Fuck up. Yo, Big J needs a break. I've been running.
Dude, I finally got my debit card to work.
Yeah, really.
So now it's Black Friday. It's gonna be epic. Cause my mom put like $175 as my money on it. And it hasn't worked since August, so I've just had $175 in there just.
Thank you for sure.
But now, tomorrow, I finally need to spend it. Except I'm not gonna spend all of it.
I'll buy yourself a cookie or you.
Let's freaking go, dude. We're going at 9 tomorrow.
Where are you going? Oh, fuck. Oh. Harry, I'm back in school.
This is before I found her.
Oh, no.
Wake up. I'm still here.
Not good.
Yeah. dude, it's just long hallways of scariness.
Just close your eyes and go.
I just want to get the fuck out of here. Is that really too much to ask for? Harry, I'm so scared.
It's okay.
It's not okay. I'm gonna throw up.
Just vibe. You're gonna throw up.
Yes, bro. You scary bitch.
Hangman game. Lynn and Jessica's to blame. The other half of us must be somewhere. Jessica would have left the hangman somewhere. For Lynn to fight.
Whoa. Oh my gosh, you can move in here. I've never had this before.
Okay, what is blocking me from moving this thing forward?
25 defending medals? Is that one? Oh no.
Dog, what? Why can't.
How the fuck do I get out of here?
Find a way out of here. That's my objective. Okay. Yo, what's up with this scary bitch running around? I don't like her. What a little shit face.
Let's go. This dude sells ale. Rain is way too loud. Walk Sam. I hate that song. Huh?
Oh! Honestly, when I walk into a door that's jammed, it makes me happy because now I know there's nothing behind it. Yo, when did this turn into fucking Slender Man?
end up? Unforgivable. Sounds about right.
Jesus Christ. Unforgivable. What do you mean, unforgivable? I really don't even want to play anymore. I'm so fucking scared. I'm like so on edge. Like, just look at this shit. Just black. Am I tripping, or was there not a door here before?
How the fuck do I get out of here?
You tell me, dog. Don't fucking do this to me. Oh no, what do you mean? I have no batteries. If I get fucking jump scared right now, I'm gonna lose my fucking mind. Let me open the door. fucking battery. Thank God for that. Alright, I'm feeling better now. Oh, I got a fucking battery. Now. May I please open the door? Well, shit.
What the fuck? I was just here.
Dog, what is happening? On, I guess. We're not fucking with this school thing. Harry, I'm scared.
Hello?
I'm scared, dog.
Dude.
What the fuck? What just happened?
Oh no, oh, no.
Oh Christ. Okay, it's not that far. This isn't so bad.
You're telling me you got knocked over by a fucking dragon paw? Bitch.
Locusts, or were they not?
Wait, you gross. He was a shadow in the sky, but I ain't really sure.
God loves his children.
I'm sorry. The grace of sorry.
Suffering is done. Not words true. Momentous times are upon us.
Ah!
they didn't see the bright blue light of the camera. RG.
Guess I'm taking the long way.
Yo, I can hide in the tree stump. Looks freaking good. I don't like the woods, dog. This shit's scary.
Scary. Yeah.
Who's in your room?
My sister.
Excuse me, what the fuck was that? Bro, I'm gonna shit my pants, dog. And it's not
gonna no.
Oh, where did it go is the better question, I think. Do I get to crawl through the log? Let's freaking go.
Why am I white now?
Log man, yeah, that's me.
Gosh darn it. Log man. Some other way around. I didn't get enough pumpkins to base the pumpkin. Ah. So I'm not gonna get as much stuff. The homie's sad.
Sorry, man.
I can still find my way to the mine.
Oh no, I gotta go.
What kind of specimen is this?
Penitence, God. He killed the saints.
Whoa, why be mean? Why be mean? I'm stuck. Why are you upset? I ain't even do nothing, G.
Grace just asked me if... she wanted me to get everyone in the gang to go ice skating on Monday.
No.
Yeah, that's what I said. She's like, why?
Imagine me on ice skates.
Yeah, I don't like this.
Bro, I just got so scared I pulled a muscle in my back, I think.
That's a pretty bad one.
Here, I don't think you understand how scared I just was. I literally tensed so hard, I'm pretty sure I pulled a muscle.
Epic.
There's no possible way to know where I am. Standing.
We vibe. On God.
Excuse me, sir. Do you have a moment to talk about our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ? Where did you even come from?
Come on, the dog. Yeah, now we got it.
I couldn't run away. I tried to run past him.
Fuck.
Poop. I'm so good at this game, dude.
Oh my god.
Do I have any open chest spots? Those are taken.
Yeah, guys, I'm back in the school again. So, therefore, I'm gonna call it there. I will pick back up here next time. My back is fucked. Definitely pulled a muscle. I appreciate you for watching that absolute shit show. So yeah. Me and Harry will be back tomorrow, isn't that right, Harry?
Maybe.
Of course. Okay.
Depending on what time.